Greetings, Dr. Labotta. Good to see your face. I see you're wearing your favourite jacket. If I may say so, your claw is looking especially menacing today.
Up to the secret laboratory then, is it? Taking her up yourself this time, eh, Doctor?
Less work for me.
Inmate Whitehead.
Chief Orderly Bonaparte. You're...
Armed?
Well, here I am. Up in the tower of an abandoned insane asylum. Wearing a straitjacket. Talking to myself. Okay, enough with the disguise. The things I do for Lily's brain. Well, if I'm gonna get to the top of this thing, I'd better start hiking. Hip! Zilch. I didn't know you had a brain. Man, I wish you were here for that joke, Bobby. Maybe I should let JT have some time alone before I return this brain. Yep.
Huh?
Agent Cruller, do you have any advice on the current situation?
Try to shoot those rats before they get too close. Keep moving up. We gotta get to the top.
Nothing more to report.
Cruller?
Quentin, good to see your brain again.
Thank you.
brain is warmer than the others. Brain. Three cheers for brains! Yep. Every cell in Nil's brain is dedicated to the ladies.
This is your life!